I also have Mr. Aleen Mirji, Managing Director in Five Shoes. Ms. Rosmin Mirji, the Director for and Head of Marketing for Link 5. And congratulations on the launch. So I just wanted to understand from you, Mr. Aleen, how do you feel about the launch of this flagship store? Why is it? How huge a milestone is it for the brand?
So this is the first store, first flagship store in Mumbai. It's been amazing, the journey has been great. We started the first store some 18 years back. And having a flagship store in Mumbai, it's a dream come true. It's a phenomenal property that we are going to. And really looking forward, and it's really great to have Sagarika here.
Thank you.
Sagarika, how about you? What are your thoughts about Link 5? What do you think about the range, the collection?
I think Link 5, like we've all known the brand for a very long time, you know, and I think we've got the quality of the product is something I feel is something very unique. They concentrate on the quality. And they're wearing Link 5, so it's great to be associated with them and being here. And congratulations for the flagship store. And definitely could have been in a better venue, because I think this is the hub right now, because you know, everybody is pretty much coming here shopping for everything, and to have a brand like this here, it's even better for I think everyone around.
Rosmin, what are your thoughts about the store? Is very similar to all other Link 5. I think that's something that, as a brand, you've always believed in maintaining the homogeneity across the look and feel of the the stores are the same for you. Do you want to take us through what is in your mind when you designed the?
So as a brand, I'm very conscious about the fact that we want to have this kind of feel. So whether you know a brand, also in terms of the design sense, whether it's the product or the design of the store, we try to keep it very minimalistic and simple, yet contemporary.
Specifically, now let's talk about why I'm here. I'm here for Ink 5. So for them specifically, I think for me, quality is the prime importance, comfort, especially when you're wearing shoes. So I think these two things are like ticked right there and there. And of course, then the design aspect. So these three things are pretty much what Ink 5 is all about. So yeah, it's great to be here and, you know, kind of have a shoe which has all these three things, because they are very essential for me when I'm wearing a particular kind of shoe.
Okay, you just have a look in the store, you know, how do you like the collection of the shoes?
I think they are sticking to what they preach. I think that they are saying that, you know, their style is very, it has to be simple yet very contemporary, and I think pretty much all their stuff, it is like that. So I think as a person, I am somebody who's not overdressed, and you know, I like to keep it very simple but yet chic, yet very modern, but in its own way very, very contemporary in its own way. So I think that's why I think this brand kind of just works well, and it works well not for me but for a lot of people, because I think a lot of people are looking at wearing something that is smart, which has you know, a good kind of a design, and at the same time has a lot of comfort. So yeah.
Okay, what happening on professional and personal front?
Professional front, right now, let's talk about right now. I'm just a little busy with a lot of things that are going on personally, so I think I'm just caught up with that. Yeah.
Professionally,
I have one film which I finished, so should be releasing I think end of this year or maybe early next year.
If you can throw some more light on the project which you have finished.
Right now, I've just finished a film called Hadsa, which is a bilingual, it's with Gulshan Devaiya, so that's the one I've completed. So yeah, I'm not very sure when the release is going to happen, but hoping sometimes early next year.
How challenging it was, you know, working in a film which is, you know.
Bilingual is great because I do speak Marathi, and I mean Hindi. So it was great to be you know, doing both the films, like both the languages together. But yes, it's a bit tricky because you finish one shot in Hindi and then you have to just kind of go back to Marathi. So that's a bit tricky. But again, it was a great process. It was something new, and I enjoyed it.
Okay, apart from, is marriage around the corner?
Yeah. It is.
how happy you are? What do you see? You know, it'll be a completely change in your life.
Change as such, I don't know about the change, but I think it'll be whatever the change will happen will be for the better, because I think when you get married, a lot of things shouldn't change. I think then it's a happy marriage, because when things are, you know, you stay the way you are, and you let the other person stay the way they are, I think it's even happier. So I'm hoping that, you know, we can stick to that.
How's the planning going on?
Going on, stressful, but it's going on.
The big day, is the date is announced?
Yeah, it's going to be sometime end of November. It's already been announced, I think. Yeah, I think it's come in the paper. So yeah, end of November.
Thank you.